Hey everybody, today we're riding the Paiute ATV Trail, located in central Utah, from Marysvale over the mountains to the town of Koosharem. We left Marysvale heading south on Paiute Trail 77, also known as the old Highway 89. We then turn left on Paiute Trail 02, heading up Dry Creek Canyon. As you start up the canyon, you'll start to climb quickly through a series of steep switchbacks for the first few minutes. However, it's nothing really hard, as the trail is quite even. After you reach the top of Dry Creek Canyon, you'll meet up with the Paiute 01 Trail. There should be a sign there directing you to the guard station, so you want to veer left here. The guard station makes for a good rest stop. This is a good place where you can stop, stretch your leg for a minute, and use the restrooms. After leaving the guard station, the road levels out and it's on to Manning Meadows Reservoir. On the way, you'll come to a couple of intersections for trails 53 and 89, but you want to make sure and keep to the left on the 01. Manning Meadows Reservoir covers approximately 55 acres and is a good fishery for cutthroat trout. After leaving the reservoir, you'll find a lot of different trails, most of which will lead you to Koosharem. And you might want to consider going one way and then coming back a different way. I would strongly recommend getting a trail map for the Paiute ATV Trail before you start out. My favorite map for the trail is the Paiute ATV Trail Map number 708, published by National Geographic. It is available online from Amazon for about $12. For now though, we're going to just stay on the 01 all the way to Koosharem. Once you get down off the mountain, the trail leads you right into the town of Koosharem, where we like to stop for lunch at the local cafe. Get to the highway, turn left at the gas station. Then go down a block to the cafe on the left. They have good food and I usually get their hamburger. This is one of my favorite rides. It takes about 2.5 hours to get to Koosharem from Marysvale, depending on the ride you take. And again, I always recommend going back a different way for a variety. Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe and watch for more videos to come.